Today at 3 on WB11.
Now back to Kids WWB.
Sylvester and Tweety will be back next week, but the big mystery is, at what time? That's right, with the addition of the great new show, Wayne Head, the frog is only telling us big kids go first. Go figure. But now, Hello Hollywood Day continues with a full hour of the Animaniacs. Hurry, because your Kids WB tour continues with 60 minutes of the Animaniacs.
Hello!
Then we'll zip by Acme Labs for Pinky and the Brain, followed by the spectacular new shows Superman and Road Rovers. Then it's on to Freakazoid and Earthworm Jim on our Kids WB tour. More superstars are heading your way. It's Hello Hollywood Day.
You're gonna do it. We'll show you right after a few of these messages.
The schedule said this is where we'd find the commercials. Now, where could they be?
Oh, Adam, choose.
Shoppin' fun, Barbie and Kelly.
Bouncity, bouncity, woo! Kelly grabs the cereal off the shelf.
She picks it up.
Apple juice, diapers. What else? When Barbie isn't looking, Kelly helps herself. Bouncity, bouncity,
woo! Shopping fun, Barbie and Kelly. Aww.
Shopping with Kelly is fun!
Kelly doll can bounce in her cart, pick up cereal and cookies. Comes with Barbie doll shelf and groceries, too.
Who belongs to the Burger King Kids Club? He does. She does. I don't think so. Definitely yes. Definitely not.
Catch you later, Dodger.
Disney's classic Oliver and Company is now on video, and only Burger King has four new Oliver and Company toys. You can collect them all, one with every Kids Club meal.
You're cool, Peter.
No kidding, man.
Burger King Kids Club, great food, cool stuff, kids only.
Emergency, all units respond.
Racing to the rescue is awesome.
New Matchbox Fire and Rescue.
A big truck tipped over and lost its load.
New Matchbox Fire and Rescue.
Gotta save those people from the wreck in the road. Crank the giant crane. Launch your rescue crew.
Cross the bridge. We're coming through.
It's Matchbox and you to the rescue.
New Matchbox Fire and Rescue.
All these sets connect to the new Fire and Rescue Center from Matchbox.
Want to know what Freakazoid does when he's not saving the world?
Hey, Freakazoid, you want to head over to the Great Hall of Spackle? You want to get a fat-free yogurt? Want to go see a bear ride a motorcycle?
Do I?
Let's roll!
Let me do the siren.
Woo, 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 woo!
Freakazoid, today, only on Kids WB.
That bear is pretty good.
How did Earthworm Jim get his superpowers? Was he bitten by a radioactive flea? Did he fly into the heart of a cosmic storm? No, he just wanted them really badly.
I must have superpowers.
And then a supersuit fell out of the sky. Earthworm Jim, the luckiest worm on Kids WB. Kids WB continues with more Animaniacs.
KFC Kids Hall of Fame, where cool kids rule. For biggest water balloon, Tom McCarthy. Best sound effects, Beverly Crooks. Best science project, Carl Greenblatt. And for a really cool meal, the KFC Kids Meal. It's loaded with funkalicious fun. And now you can jam in the jungle with the Lion King's Timon and Pumbaa. Timon rocks and Pumbaa rolls. You can collect all six toys at KFC.
Introducing the virtually unstoppable Ricochet Stock Cycle. Breakthrough cyber balance technology gives you groundbreaking control so you can hit the walls and take the falls with a two-wheel recover like no other. The Ricochet Stock Cycle, battery pack sold separately from XRC. The virtually unstoppable Ricochet. And now that it's loose, the RC world will never be the same. Total twin body technology lets Ricochet do pulverizing stunts. Now Ricochet's hitting the walls and taking the falls in this cool compact 6-volt size. Vehicles and battery packs each sold separately from XRC.
Kids, WB brings a classic children's tale to life.
That sounds really dorky.
Well, how about a tale of two lab mice and their undying quest for world domination? Pinky and the Brain, today on Kids WWWB.
You know him as big shot movie star Damon Wayans, but next weekend, learn how he grew up on the streets of Harlem.
Yo, Wayne Hat.
When you're a Wayne Hat like me, you gotta be bad.
Bad is cool. Bad is where it's at.
You gotta know how to stay cool. And you take orders from nobody.
Here, take out the trash.
Well, almost nobody.
From the creative mind of Damon Wayans comes the biggest new show of the year, Wayne Head, next weekend on Kids WB.
You're making faces.
Hosting a song.
You make funny faces.
Little making faces make funny faces when you squeeze their tummies. Little making faces, the dolls that actually make faces, each sold separately.
Ah! Harbor ball! Ah! Every time you catch it, he says something!
Our world is round
and chocolatey!
Tummy!
With my chocolatey tasting Cocoa Puffs!
Whoa!
It's chocolatey! It's made with real Hershey's cocoa!
It's Cocoa Puffs, a tasty part of this good breakfast.
Whoa! It's the chocolatey puff with the Hershey stuff!
Now you can get your wish. Cool stampers from Disney's new video movie adventure, Aladdin and the King of Thieves. That's four stampers in pad with $4.25 and mail-in from one of these General Mills cereals.
Jumbo size and he wears a disguise, but he's not a man, he is Chicken Boo.
Kids WB will be right back after these messages.
Today, the last son of Krypton begins a new life in Metropolis, where his heroic deeds earn him a new name.
Superman.
Now he must save Lois Lane from an indestructible machine. Superman. Today on Kids WB.
Sunday on an all-new Kirk, Elizabeth is getting herself organized.
My own special beeper.
But can Kirk compete?
We got 10 minutes.
With the dreaded beep?
Oh, no, honey, don't worry about it. It's just a smoke alarm.
Kirk! Then on an all-new Brotherly Love, Joe and Matt see eye to eye on just about everything.
Girls are good.
But when Joe eyes Matt's girl...
See you Friday.
It's a brotherly debate for the next date.
She's going out with me.
An all-new Brotherly Love.
I like to solve problems in my spare time. It's time to feed my fish. I needed to find some way to feed my fish when I wasn't in the house. I call my invention Dial-A-Fish. Dial-A-Fish uses the phone to control a relay, which powers a massager and shakes fish food into a fishbowl. I enjoy solving problems because after I've solved them, they aren't problems to me anymore.
Is Jason here?
Jason around?
Is Jason around?
If you win the Kellogg's Nintendo 64 sweepstakes, you better get ready for a party.
Jason!
Because you might win one of over a million prizes, like a new Nintendo 64, or even the grand prize, a block party for you and 64 of your friends. See, specially marked Kellogg cereals are right for a free game piece. Many will play. Only one in 64 will win.
Psst. Come here, kid. Have I got a cool toy for you. Check out the Morphin Zeo Zord. It's a Zeo Ranger that morphs into an awesome animal Zord. You got a bird, a sphinx, and of course, the bull with the Morphin Zeo Zord.
What you see is only half of what you get.
A worthy opponent.
Bandai. Action satisfaction.
Look for some cool alien fighting action in the new Zeo Ranger CD-ROM game. The parenthood is out of control with the labor strike.
This is getting ugly.
Tomorrow at 8 on the WB Channel 11.
Okay, everybody, stay together. We're going back to Kids WB.
Things are going to get crazy on Kids WB next weekend with the premiere of Wayne Head, a new animated series from movie star Damon Wayans. plus other big changes are underfoot.
How do I know?
I've got a memo from the frog in my hand. All it says is big kids go first. But now it's time for more Animaniacs. All the glamour of Tinseltown is here. It's Hello Hollywood Day.
Don't worry, the Animaniacs will be right back. I think.
This is my Tyco video cam. I said my Tyco video cam. Not my mother's, not my father's, mine. Everyone wants to be in my next Tyco video cam video. My friends, my dog, even my parents.
That's a real video cam.
For making real videos. It's real tough, as in durable, not difficult. Just plug it into the VCR, then point and shoot. It's so easy, grown-ups could use it. If I let them.
The Tyco video cam. Batteries not included. Your VCR required to record.
With all the O's and delicious SpaghettiOs pasta, your mouth leaves the mambo.
Oh, SpaghettiOs.
And your whole world is out of control.
All those tasty O's means a mouthful of fun.
SpaghettiOs!
Now, if you look deep inside, you can experience the exciting adventures of Johnny Quest. With these cool Quest World holograms, you can collect all six, now under specially marked labels of SpaghettiOs.
She has a win spirit, she's beautiful and bold, Olympic gymnast Barbie! Reaching for the gold, can she win? Is she the best with her magic tumbling ring?
Yeah!
Cool!
Look at those somersaults!
Yeah! Can't believe our eyes, Barbie wins the prize! Nothing she can't do!
Strikes, the Road Rovers are ready to roll.
You'll be sent on a vital mission.
Yes, sir.
This pack of superheroes is a breed above their evil enemies.
We're off.
Get ready to run with the big dogs on Road Rovers today on Kids WWB.
When you are a Wayne head like me, you gotta be bad.
Bad is cool. Bad is where it's at.
You gotta know how to stay cool.
And you take orders from nobody.
Here, take out the trash.
Well, almost nobody.
From the creative mind of Damon Wayans comes Wayne Head. Next weekend on Kids WB.
Now back to Animaniac.
We'll return to Animaniacs after these messages.
Fresh and style pound puppy.
Who's the pound puppy with hair down to bed?
Fresh and style pound puppy.
Cool hair accessories you both can wear.
Fresh and style pound puppy.
Let's get ready for the ball.
A tiara for you and a bow for me.
The prettiest pound puppy is new fresh and style pound puppy with long hair you can brush and style in so many ways.
Tonight's the party. Let's sway your hair up.
Fresh and style pound puppy.
I love you. There's so many different ways to style her. New pound puppies, fresh and style puppy, each sold separately. New from Galoob.
Star Castle. Each Salon Star Castle opens with a magic key. Reveal a princess, a pony in secret compartments. The Vanity Castle turrets magically become a brush and hair care item. On Cosmetic Castle, they transform into pretend makeup. And Jewelry Castle reveals a special collection of jewels. Collect and connect Star Castle Salon Collection from Trendmasters.
It's cool at the mall.
Melanie's mall has new shop. Check it out.
Melanie, it's time for gymnastics.
At the gymnastics shop, Melanie goes for the gold medal on the balance beam.
Perfect 10, Melanie.
The ballet shop with Melanie's tiara and tutus is perfect for pirouette.
Melanie, you're a ballerina.
All the cool stores are here for you. It's cool at the mall.
Star gymnastics in the ballet shop at Melanie's mall from Cap Toys.
On Sister Sister, they say church is a great place to meet new people.
But when the girls eye the same guy, it's a holy war.
Stand back, Dad. This could get ugly.
On a special night hosted by Damon Wayans, it's Sister Sister Wednesday. Is Nick Brino qualified for his new class?
Let's watch.
I teach English, which I also speak.
Oh, that's reassuring. Part of a special night hosted by Damon Wayans, Nick Brino Wednesday.
When the human race is in really big trouble, who better to respond to the call of duty?
Hello, duty! I'm coming!
Then that super freaky boy. He's busy fighting crime, but he's never too busy for company.
Oh, hello!
Cheese Nip?
Freakazoid, today, only on Kids WB.
Boys, what you doing?
Eating waffle crisps.
Can we come out?
Sure.
Hey. Tastes like homemade waffles.
It's because it's really made by grannies, and we raided their secret factory, and we saw it for syrup, right?
Oh, wow. And this is all you have?
Yep.
That's just what I wanted to know.
Host Waffle Crisp Cereal.
Part of a complete breakfast.
Women.
It's cool at the mall.
Melanie's mall has new shop. Check it out.
Melanie, are you getting married?
At the bridal shop, it's almost true. Melanie can try on a wedding dress, throw a bouquet, even kiss the groom. Or maybe she's a beautiful bridesmaid trying on lots of gowns at the glamorous gown shop.
That dress is perfect.
All the cool stores are here for you. It's cool at the mall.
Marry Me Bridal and Glamour Gowns at Melanie's Mall from Kep Toys.
You want a show? We'll give you a show. Back to Animaniacs.
We'll be back as fast as you can say Kids WB. Talk slow.
He was the sole survivor of a once great planet called Krypton. Sent to Earth and raised by loving parents. As a teen, the search for his true identity led him to discover miraculous powers. Now, disguised as mild-mannered reporter Clark Kent, in reality, he is Superman, using his incredible powers to fight evil. Superman, today on Kids WB.
Kids WB brings you Pinky and the Brain's Guide to Better Television.
Gratuitous violence is beneath me.
Then why do you always butt me on the head, Brain?
That's not gratuitous, it's involuntary.
Pinky and the Brain, next on Kids WB.
Crank, Caesar, it's ghosts! Those darn beetle ports are out again!
What is it now, dear?
They just pulled into the driveway with these crazy new beetle vehicles. One's got some giant magnet. Look at that green one. Nice drill, buddy!
Ooh, do they have air conditioning?
Oh, for the love of... Pretty soon, everybody in the whole neighborhood will want one.
Yes!
Son, how could you? What should we do? That's it, we're moving!
Bandai. Action, satisfaction.
Yeah.
You can never have it all.
Oh.
Unless you have new watermelon fruit by the foot. It's got foot after foot after foot of intense watermelon flavor. So maybe you can have it all. In your mouth. New watermelon fruit by the foot. It makes having anything else seem like the pits. You get your fill with a foot.
Pretty sparkle dancer loves to dance ballet. As we twirl on our toes, she can spin the same way. Pretty sparkle dancer moves her head like we do.
She spots her
She's
head.
She's graceful on one foot and also on two.
She does point.
Pretty sparkle dancer, change her clothes and touch her crown.
Wow, she's the coolest jazz dancer in town.
Pretty sparkle dancer, you're two dancers in one. Pretty sparkle dancer,
she's twice the fun.
Pretty sparkle dancer has two different outfits.
This is the WB Channel 11, New York's home of the WB Television Network.
You know what's going to happen if I don't get you back to Kids WB in 1 second?
Next week, Kids WB is going to get turned upside down because Michigan J. Frog has declared Big Kids go first. Every show has flipped to a new time. What time? I'll give you a hint. The show's big kids love will go first. Which ones are those? Tune in next week and see, Inquisitive One.
Hey, Zoom guys!
Knock! That sound means it's time for Pinky and the Brain to take over Kids WB!
Yeah!
Remember, Pinky and the Brain are professionals. Do not try to take over the world at home. Then fly off to Metropolis with the Man of Steel, Superman. Followed by the new series Road Rovers, plus Freakazoid and Earthworm Jim as our Kids WB tour continues. It's Hello Hollywood Day on Kids WB.
Now that's entertainment.